there, it's Kaylin here. Today, I want to show you how I DIY IKEA banquette seating for my dining room. So first of all, let's remove the chairs and table so that we can take a close-up look at the banquette seating and cabinets. With the table and chairs removed, now that you can see, this is the IKEA Havsta line. I'll put a link in the description below about the whole thing I bought. IKEA Havsta cabinet system has three different colors: white, gray, and brown. The one I got is gray because my walls are white anyway. I want something that really stand out and also hide any dirtiness. The cabinets here are pretty straightforward to install. I basically follow the instruction manual and leaving the door out so that I won't damage it during the installation. For the bench part though, it's a little bit trickier, and let me show you how. Before assembling this TV unit, or we can call it a bench, you need to cut off the boards so that it is the exact height you need. So I cut these three boards into a desired height, and that's determined by two factors. One is how tall you want the bench to be. For a comfortable bench seat height, it's around 18 inches to 20 inches tall. And you do want to account for the base though. The base is around 4 to 5 inches tall. Another factor is to make sure that the door can slide and open without any problem. There is a track inside that you can clearly see where it is going, and by testing it, you can figure out exactly how low you can go for this. I did discard the original backing board and I replaced it with some pine board I got from my local Home Depot. For the top it came with is only 3/4 inch thick, that I don't think it's strong enough to support multiple people's weight. So instead, I use IKEA countertop. To install the countertop, we add screws along all the vertical boards like these three and the boards on the back to secure the countertop to the cabinet. We countersink the screws a little bit and then use spackle to flatten the surface and then apply 1 coat of primer and 3 coats of paint. I used Benjamin Moore Advanced Line in Heatherstone color. Because eventually I want to add cushions to this bench, if the screws sticks out a little bit, that wouldn't bother me. I will add the exact measurement of my banquette seat into my blog post so that you can refer to the numbers. So that is all for this DIY IKEA banquette hack. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to subscribe to my channel or like this video. Bye for now!